taking Buffalo, Dayton leading. Andrew guards it, it's in the hands of Kraft, behind the back, up. Seconds to go. Kraft defensively. Sanford on. 3.8. V. Sanford. Kraft all the way up. No.
Unbelievable. The kiss to be remembered in Dayton.
For Dayton, I think they have a disadvantage with their sides, and that's a major advantage for Stanford.
They throw in Sean, freshman Kendall Power. That's a three, Jordan Seibert.
Rejuvenated a fan base like you can't imagine.
If you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
I've always said this is a proud place. It's one of the best places in the country to be the basketball coach and to play basketball at it. You got great support. The community's amazing, and they deserve this run.